So when we think about the past, although it's the past, when we go there in our minds, we're actually in that present moment that was in the past. When we think about the future, although it's the future, we go there in our mind as though we're in that moment. And often we spend our time either in the past, in the present, or in the future, in the present. But how much time do we spend in the present? In the present.